guys. Welcome back to my channel. This is me again. And hoping nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan lahat. And tayo ay ligtas sa anumang kapahamagan. So anyway guys, welcome to the tennis world again. In this vlog, may nag-PM din sa akin na i-vlog mo niya yung nasa loob ng inyong tennis bag. So what's inside in your tennis bag?
Yeah. Meanwhile,
bike, nasa cycling for almost 2 months. Sa dahil ay sa kadahilan ng yung restriction dito ay clean-off yung mga tennis courts, indoor sports. So inallowed lang yung cycling, jogging, walking, and other sports is closed. I think some of the sports are open, but you need to seek permission to the authority. So anyway, we just follow the rules what is being implemented here in Doha, in Qatar. Sumunod lang po at tayo ay lahat tayo ay nasa mabuting kalagayan. So anyway guys, welcome back to my tennis world, to my tennis hobby. So on this vlog, I wanna show you my what's inside in my tennis bag. Yan, ika nga. Dahil may nag-PM sa akin, i-vlog ko rin daw ang aking laman, ang aking tennis bag. So anyway, at ipapakita natin kung ano ang laman ng aking tennis bag. Kung makikita nyo ang aking dala-dala sa tuwing ako ay naglalaro ng tennis. Let's see. So this is it guys. Una kong titingnan natin ay yung see how many racket inside my bag. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 racket, which is all brand is isa lang po ang brand dito, which is Babolat. Kung di nyo po naitatanong, ako ay isang avid fan ni Rafa Nadal. I bring bottled water. I bring my cup for my playing cup. This is cup of Rafa Nadal. See the logo. This is Rafa Nadal. And I have extra shirts. This is one. Towel sa pamuna sa pawis. I have another extra shirts. Yeah. Yeah, see? Office of the President, Republic of the Philippines. Yeah. Andai po. Yeah. I have extra shirt in case. Extra shirt. May extra akong boxer. Yeah. And then I have a headband for my playing, and I have armband support. I have so many armband. Iba-ibang kulay po yan, marami siya. So yan ang dala ko lagi yan. Armband. Dala ko lagi yan. I'm always bring this my plastic. Then I bring my cooling towel. I have a cooling towel. This one cooling towel. I have this one sando. May sando ka sa Tagalog. Ano ba sa English yan? Okay. Of course, wag niyong kakalimutan yung iyong wallet. Nandyan lahat ang driving license. Okay. Sunspray pang sa init. Spray lotion sa init. Sunblock. This is SPF 15. Pwede sa gabi, pwede sa araw. And I have pass relief spray paint. Pag pinulikat kayo or muscle strain, pwede pang apply. I have my sanitizer, hand sanitizer always. Face mask, I have a mask. It's required. And sanitizer gel. I have electrical tape. This electrical tape, you will use it for your tennis racket if you want to replace the grip. This is one to put tape. Shoelace extra. This is powder grip. Kung pawis ang iyong kamay, apply lang ito at iwas pawis ba. Powder grip again, same, too much, any brand. Sanitizer. And then this one, I have my extra grip. Yan, for the muscles. Yan also, kita nyo, extra grip. Extra dampener. Also my tennis balls. I have only one open, but I did not open the new ball. So you should always tennis ball. Tennis balls, not only the racket, gadget. Don't forget the tennis ball. Okay. So that's it, guys. So ayan po ang laman ng aking tennis bag. Kita niyo po. Yan po ang aking sikreto sa tuwing naglalaro. You always bring your own gadget and extra peripherals for your own comfort of play. That's it, guys. This is the end of my vlog today, and hoping supportan niyo po ang aking channels. Always keep connected. Kung hindi pa po nagpag-subscribe, just click down the red button, subscribe button, and notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa aking mga ina-upload. Bye, guys, and keep safe lagi. Always pray. At sana'y ingatan tayo ni Lord sa ating mga pang-araw-araw na ginagawa. Saan man tayo, tayo ay laging magdasal para tayo ay laging gabayan. So don't forget that. So that is my word. So bye, guys, and see you again on my next vlog. Thanks for watching, and see you on my next vlog. Bye bye, much love. God bless everyone. Bye-bye.